teach the world to sing.
Sing with
in
me.
Perfect harmony.
Perfect harmony.
I'd like to hold it in my arms and keep it company.
This was their biggest hit. It sold 7.5 million records. Now, apart from a few gigs, the New Seekers have all but disappeared from the concert scene. But as they stopped singing, founder members Paul Layton and Marty Christian have decided to become music teachers. Paul and Marty know that youngsters in schools can be taught how to read music or play an instrument. But during a 9-week course, they feel they can reach parts of these children that other teachers can't.
Well, I think we can teach them the practical approach to the problems that will face them, because after all, that's the benefit of our experience. And there are a few little tricks and ways to go about things.
Starting off by taking guitar classes, that is like our first initial step, if you like. And we tend to see it expanding into an area where we can sort of put people in the right direction in whatever area of the music field they want to go into.
What do you think about being taught the guitar by two such famous people?
Well, I really like it. I've never really been with anyone famous.
But why are they better at teaching than, say, a teacher at school?
Because the teachers at school, they don't know how to play.
In addition to teaching the guitar, say, they can let their pupils know the business side of showbiz.
Once we've got the hang of the chords and, you know, we'll probably be singing things like... I've got a never-ending love for you.
Christopher Rainbow with the new Seekers.
That's all.